बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड अदर वीडियोस। सो टुडे आई एम टेल अबाउट हाउ टू यूज़ गूगल एडवर्ड्स टू प्रमोट यूट्यूब वीडियोस। वी विल डेफिनेटली वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो टुडे। टू एक्सेस कीवर्ड प्लानर विद एडवर्ड्स google.com कीवर्ड प्लानर एंड साइन इन टू योर अकाउंट। यू कैन ऑल्सो एक्सेस कीवर्ड प्लानर फ्रॉम द टूल्स ड्रॉप डाउन मेन्यू इन योर अकाउंट। Now let's look at how to get new keyword ideas. Let's say for a used car campaign. Select search for new keywords using a phrase, website or category. Fill out one or more of the boxes that appear. Phrases or words related to your business as well as your website URL can give you more focused relevant ideas. Then click get ideas. Next, you will see a list of keyword ideas stored into ad groups. You can also see the same keyword ideas by clicking the keyword ideas tab. You can decide which ones to add to your plan based on which keyword are most relevant and your business, and by looking at overall trends in the graphs and reviewing the historical statistics in the table. Click the double arrows to add an ad group or keyword idea to your plan. When you are done building your plan, click review forecasts. You will see a graph with the several estimates like clicks, impressions, average position and cost. You can use this information to help set your bid. When you are ready to save your keyword, click save to account. To start serving your keywords, you want to make sure that you created ad for your campaign. Next, let's take a look at how to get new keyword ideas by comparing multiple lists for your keywords. For example, maybe your used car business has several locations. You can have one list of keywords just for a location and another that describe your business. Start by clicking multiply keywords list to get new ideas. Enter each list of keywords in the list 1 and list 2 boxes. To multiply more than 2 lists, click the X to add more boxes. Next, choose whether you want traffic forecast or search volume for your new keyword phrases. By clicking the appropriate button, we will campaign your keywords from both lists to get new phrases like new and used cars. To get details forecast, set a bid using the bid graph or the text box at the top of the page. Now let's look at another way to use keyword planner. Let's say you already have a list of keywords and want to find out how popular they are. You can see how your keywords have performed by clicking Get Search Volume, Date and Trends. For a list of keywords or group them into ad groups, enter your list of keywords one per line or separated by commas. These keywords want to be added to any of your existing campaign gets. Click Get Search Volume. Next, you see historical statistics like monthly search volume, competitor domain, date in the keyword ideas tab. You can also see these keywords grouped into ad group by clicking on the ad group ideas tab in your result. Perhaps you want to get estimate of how your keywords might perform and how much they might cost. To do this, click get click and cost performs forecast. Enter your list of keywords or upload a CSV file. Then click get forecast to see the perform forecast of your keywords, and that it's. So viewers, thanks for watching this video. Take care and Allah Hafiz.